getting to know our community. The Sunny Spotlight on 102.1 Sunny 102. Central New York's greatest hits.
We have some special guests joining us here in the studio this morning. You know, it's the grand opening of the Red House, their very first show that they're going to be having. They're kicking it off with On Golden Pond. This guy is no stranger to me, I know. Fred Grandy, Gopher from the Love Boat.
Now
Fred.
Gopher at Twilight, of course, but, you know, there is a resemblance still.
Yes, yes. And your daughter, Mariah.
Right. Yes, hello. Here.
Well, thank you both.
Who grew up on the Love Boat, by the way.
Did she really? Yeah.
Yes. I know.
What was that like, Mariah?
I think because you only know what you know, it was normal for me. Like it was, that was my dad's office. That's where he went. And growing up in LA, which is such a company town, everybody is involved in show business in one way or the other. You know, we used to joke that like your dental technician has a treatment for you to show you. Like, I want to get this pilot on the air. Okay, well, finish cleaning my teeth
now,
first, please.
You've done some acting, but you've done Broadway. You've done some Broadway stuff, right?
Yeah, that's what I do for a living.
Broadway,
yep.
Right?
Yeah.
How'd you get started in that?
Oh, gosh. Well, I mean, a fair amount of it is in the DNA. I think seeing dad perform, and my mom was a performer as well for a long time. And I think it's just because I was kind of a shy kid. It was really, the stage was a place where I felt like I could kind of let go and be myself. And what's exciting for me about this is that I do primarily musical theater. So to get an opportunity to do a play, and not just any play, this like iconic classic play, American play, where I get to be in a play with my dad playing my dad's daughter.
Now, how cool is that?
It's beyond cool.
It's wonderful. Fortunately, the fellow that's directing this play, Vince Cardinal, who is now a consulting artistic director with the Red House, knows both of us. He knew Mariah because he directed her in Sweeney Todd at Yale. I know him because a couple of years ago he directed me at the Connecticut Repertory Theater in How to Succeed in Business. So we both had a connection, and he approached us about doing it.
Mm-hmm.
And it took me, gosh, it seemed like seconds to decide.
Let me think about that.
Yeah,
okay.
Exactly.
That was about it. Gary.
Two blinks, yes.
Yeah. So, I mean, and we're so delighted to be opening up this theater.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you've seen this theater.
I have. It's gorgeous.
It's unreal.
Phenomenal. What a dividend for this community to have this right downtown, three theaters. We're going to be on the main stage.
Tell us a little bit about this play for our listeners, listeners that aren't really familiar with it. I know it's an iconic.
It is.
It's an iconic play.
It is a play about a couple of elderly folks. He said that. Tentatively, people my age,
right.
That have a summer house on a lake in Maine. They go there every summer, and they've been doing it every summer. They're retired now, and the guy, Norman Thayer, has become somewhat estranged from his daughter, Chelsea, whom Mariah plays, and you learn over the course of the play that there's been a distance there. She comes back because she's about to get married, and she has apparently acquired a 13-year-old son that belongs to her husband-to-be. And the play is really about how this kid spends the summer with the older folks and how that helps rekindle the bond between father and daughter and helps the two older people become more comfortable with getting older. This is a great play for people afraid about getting old. And it really tells you, don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of good stuff in there.
Yeah. And there also aren't a whole lot of plays that in which older people are represented. I think it's going to be really nice for potential older members of the audience to come see a play where they see themselves on stage.
But having said that, it's a great play for young people too.
Yes.
Sure.
Because it's about family. This is about a shared experience.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what I think makes this place so timely, their new theater and their new presence downtown.
Well, Fred and Mariah, I want to thank you guys, Fred and Mariah Grandy.
Thank you.
For taking some time with us here with the Red House. It's right at 400 South Salina Street. Website is theredhouse.org. If you'd like tickets, 315-362-2785. The show runs, by the way, March 8th through the 18th. So make sure you check it out. I can't wait to see it.
And by the way, let me just say, I, when they told me what the price for the tickets was, I was stunned. $32 to go to a live show?
That's a bargain, man.
It's definitely a bargain. It's definitely a bargain. Yeah. Well, thanks again, once again, both
thanks,
you guys.
Gary.
And some great success. Thanks for helping us kick off the kickoff to the Red House. It's a great venue. Thank you, guys.
It's an honor.
We'll see you in the audience, Gary.
I'll be there. 102.1, Sunny 102.